Hello everyone, and welcome to this new video. I hope you're well. I will introduce you to the best Amazon survival gadgets to buy in 2020. Before we start, here's the question of the day. Who is the co-founder of Facebook? Answer A, Mark Zuckerberg. Answer B, Bill Gates. Or answer C, Tim Cook. If you have the correct answer, add it to the comments. Don't forget to add a like to the video, but above all, to subscribe to aTech US. Number 1. Folding Shovel. It is a very powerful shovel made of stainless steel and has an anti-rust finish, which allows it to resist all conditions. Thanks to its non-slip handles, you no longer worry about losing grip when you dig. Despite its anti-rust finish, it is strongly discouraged from immersing it in seawater, which is still corrosive. This multi-tool shovel is very easy to assemble and disassemble. It is easily stows in a backpack or just in your car. Among its uses, you can dig the earth, break the ice around your car tires, and even break a car window, in case of emergencies, obviously. If you feel the soul of the lumberjack, no problem. It is quite possible to serve you with your shovel to chop branches and split logs. In the handle, there are really interesting utensils, such as a knife and a saw for small branches, a compass, screwdriver, and fire stick, and many more little finds that will be very useful in all circumstances. Number 2. U-Ting. This grapple has several functions. It serves both as a grapple, bottle opener, magnet, and carabiner. It is made of stainless steel and you can store it anywhere because the claws are retractable. The magnet allows to provide a powerful magnetic force. The U-Ting grapple can easily support a maximum weight of 350 kg. As for the magnetic hook, the supported weight will be 25 kg. You can use this grapple for all your outdoor activities, such as rock climbing. It may also be useful for fishing, towing a car, or just to catch fallen objects. On the other hand, be careful. The grapple U-Ting is not suitable for mountain climbing. Number 3. Twitfish. The multi-stylus tool is a very practical tool since it includes 6 different functions. First of all, it has the function of a ballpoint pen on one side, and you have a stylus tip at the other end. The stylus fits on all tablet and smartphone screens. Other functions appear by unscrewing the stylus cover. We find the function of a screwdriver with a flat head and Phillips. The multifunction pen also has the markers and details of a ruler whose registered measures are in centimeters and inches. Finally, you have a level that will allow you to precisely align your different objects. It's really a tool that goes everywhere since Twitfish multi-stylus pen is designed with chrome and silver, which provides a certain elegance to the design. It is sold in a pretty natural box, which allows you to offer this pen as a gift from DIY or as an office tool. Number 4. Life Straw. This filter bottle is truly the revolutionary gadget of the moment. I couldn't do this without talking about it. For those who haven't turned on the TV or computer for several days, I'm going to introduce Life Straw Go to you. Essential for your hikes, camping trips, as well as for emergencies, it is able to filter 99.9999% of original bacteria water and 99.9% of protozoa. You will drink without danger any water. Dirty water, seawater, whatever. In the carafe, the water appears to you as you harvested it, but when you drink, it comes out completely clear since it went through the filter. You really feel like you are drinking clean water. The Life Straw can filter up to 1,000 liters. That would mean that if you use the Life Straw every day, the filter will last approximately 1 year. Number 5. OECAR. It is the ideal companion for outdoor sports, night hikes, camping, or survival kit. But it turns out also very useful for fishermen, plumbers, or any lovers of gadgets. Thanks to it, you will have no more looking in the dark for your flashlight at the bottom of your bag. The glove really has a very interesting design in addition to being comfortable, since the wrist strap is adjustable. The Velcro connection between the fingers and the wristband lets you adjust it to your hand. The glove has two lamps, LEDs, placed on the thumb and forefinger. The OECAR LED glove is made of a durable elastic fabric and breathable Velcro, which is both light and waterproof. Its fabric is elastic and allows easy stretching to adapt to all hand sizes or even to be worn over your gloves. Number 6. Paracord Bracelet Kit. This bracelet contains 5 survival tools, a high-quality compass, a fire starter, a scrapper inside the loop, which can also be used as an emergency knife, and a whistle that creates noise levels up to 100 decibels. The design is really very correct. This makes it an accessory to both the robust and light. The paracord bracelet is an accessory of essential survival for all your outdoor activities such as camping, fishing, and hiking. When you open it, you have at your disposal a 122-inch cord. It can support up to 250 kg. Inside, you have at your disposal a small nucleus which can be used as much for fishing line as sewing thread. You can safely bathe or shower in keeping the paracord bracelet on you since it is resistant to rust. It is available in 3 colors: blue, black, and military green. Number 7. L'eau Major. Its design is unique with its vase-shaped appearance that makes it a very cool gadget to share with your friends. Its coating gives it the assurance of non-oxidation. Its small weight and small size allow it to be transported anywhere, wherever, whatever the circumstances. It can be used in cases of survival, self-defense, or rescue. In addition to giving it an attractive design, its vase appearance has for the function of obtaining better air circulation. So, he can be easy to whistle and make a clear, powerful sound to be heard over a long distance. Number 8. Leatherman. The Leatherman Raptor has all the tools necessary for rescue professionals. It helps considerably in emergency situations. This tool has been developed through the collaboration with paramedics and professional firefighters, so it's definitely an ultra-resistant tool. Its blade is made of stainless steel. It is possible to cut all clothes, whatever the material. It is very light, and it is only 164 grams. And before we move forward, let's not forget to answer the question, who is the co-founder of Facebook? Answer is, answer A, Mark Zuckerberg. All right, the video is over. I hope you enjoyed it, and do not forget to like and subscribe and activate the notification bell. We'll see you again very soon, my friends. Bye-bye! Hey everybody, it's Nathan, the English voiceover guy for aTech US. Hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you're all feeling okay and being safe at home, everything. If you're looking for some entertainment in this time, you can hop over to my YouTube channel where I play indie horror games and stuff. That's called Nathan Blake Games. Should be a link for it popping up somewhere on the screen here in a minute and during the end card. So, hope you enjoyed the video. As always, we will see you in the next one, and yeah, sayonara!